pag-uusapan natin kung ano ba ang life insurance, what is its purpose, paano ba siya pwedeng makabenefit sa inyo, at yung iba't ibang klase ng life insurance, and their pros and cons, and of course, what you need to do before availing life insurance. Together with Sun Life, I'm happy to help you spread financial awareness. So what is life insurance? Life insurance is a tool that helps protect and financially support your family or loved ones in case, knock on wood, may mangyari sa inyo o mawala kayo. Okay, so life insurance sounds to be beneficial, pero paano ba siya makakatulong sa inyo? Ano-ano ba ang situations na magiging helpful siya? So first example, if you are provider of your family or kunwari breadwinner kayo, so kailangan nyo ng pangkain, pang household, pang education ng anak nyo, pang baon. What if bigla po kayong mawala? Ano pong pangtutustos ng family nyo? So dito na papasok yung life insurance kasi it can act as replacement for the lost income. Pero guys, hindi lang po yan limited sa mga parents ha. Lalo na po dito sa Philippines. Diba maraming mga anak na was mag-start na magtrabaho, nag-financially support sa mga parents, pati siblings nila. Gaya ko po, minsan yung mga ate nagpapaaral sa bunso, and pwedeng si ate nasa 20s or early 30s pa lang, malakas pa, mababa ang risk of dying. But what if malakas ka nga po? Healthy ka, pero biglang nagka-accident.